Big news for some of the 2.8 million Texans with diabetes. A bill that caps out-of-pocket insulin prices in Texas is headed to the governor's desk. Today, the House passed SB 827. The vote was 140-5. It limits copays to $25 a month per prescription for insured Texans on state-regulated health plans.